Yo, why do you suckers think people drink a lot? Or roll up a spliff to inhale some ganja? Their tales of horror got them scared and tortured. They fear, they heart broke, they swear it's hard, yo. And everyone that I've spoke to smokes to escape reality as their go-to. Oh dude, you wouldn't understand their pain, the emotional toll that they have engraved in their own soul. Some fellas have been held at gunpoint. Some tell me that they have no choice or a voice, they've grown up torn. No dad, no relationship, no fam, only gangs and shit. But as I go and sit back and listen, they all tell me this, that, and this shit. With the big fat spliff just lit, and in arm's reach, a fifth of gin. See the pleasure of the vodka in the veins, the ganja and the strains will stop up all the pain, the pleasure. Yeah. See the pleasure of the vodka in the veins, the ganja and the strains will stop up all the pain, the pleasure. Yeah. Waking up 2 a.m. to blue and red, see what's going on in my living room. Cops doing checks, talking to parents, assuming that shit went down, cause on the floor, there's kitchen tools. See, as a youngin', mom and pops argued. My mind was fucked with, and my little heart too. I was far too young to understand what was going on with mom and fucking dad. But now I'm older, writing on my pen and pad. Never thought a mic's what I'd step to, man. Reminiscing about my life and the messed up days, cause I know it feels right just to drift away. Yeah, and this one's for the dropouts, to those people's innocence severed fast. But I'ma go ahead and calm down and pop one to the peaceful childhood I never had. See the pleasure of the vodka in the veins, the ganja and the strains will stop up all the pain, the pleasure. Yeah. See the pleasure of the vodka in the veins, the ganja and the strains will stop up all the pain, the pleasure.